Yeah, thank you. My name is Olasofsa. What's your name?
My name is Friday Johanna.
Okay, and your name?
My name is Jimmy Ogafa.
Oh, that's great. So, looking at the EPL final coming up on Sunday, the last game of the EPL for this season is ending on Sunday. So, the battle is between Man City and Liverpool. So, I want to ask, who do you think will win? Is it Liverpool? Or, because let me let you know, if Man City should lose, Liverpool have it, then if Liverpool should lose, the Man City have it. So, who do you think will win?
I think the both side will win.
You know, EPL goes to one person, yeah. Doesn't go to two. So, yeah. Okay, you think the two of them will win.
Yeah,
who will now have the trophy?
Manchester City, of course.
Man City will have it. So, do you agree?
They say, yeah, the something.
So, we are believing Man City is having the trophy. Yeah. Oh, that's great. So, and again, looking at this week between Liverpool and Barcelona, you understand the game between Liverpool and Barcelona, the game that ended 4-0.
Yeah.
So, what would you blame in Barcelona's team for the loss?
I think I'll put the blame on Vavard, the coach of Barcelona.
The coach? Why do you blame the coach?
Yeah, why I would blame the coach is that I think in the first leg in Camp Nou, in the outside right, the right full back for Barcelona, Sadio Roberto, he was not able to hold Sadio Mane in the first leg. So since he knew he was unable to hold Sadio Mane in the first leg, he had to start Nelson Semedo, the Portuguese, the right back for Barcelona.
Okay.
So for him to hold Sadio Mane, since Salah wasn't available, Firmino wasn't available, Naby Keita wasn't available. So I think he just have to defend the ball well. At the same time, I still have to put the blame on the Barcelona attack because they have some couple of chances in the first 45 minutes which they couldn't convert.
Okay,
but it was surprising though, because Barcelona, they most of the time they take up their chances. So it was just too unfortunate for them, they couldn't make it a chance.
Oh, fine. Do you agree with what he said, sir?
Yeah, I agree.
But you know Delima Ronaldo, the Brazilian footballer, you know him?
Yeah.
He came to the media and said he would blame Messi. Do you agree with him?
No, I wouldn't agree.
Did you watch the match?
I did not watch the match.
Okay. Will you blame Messi in any way?
I think Messi did well. Messi did well in that match. Yeah, because he created a lot of chances for them, for the Barcelona attack, for Suarez, Coutinho. For him, I think the reason why Delima Ronaldo blamed Lionel Messi is that because of the one-on-one chances he had with Alisson Becker.
Well, let me tell you what he said. He said, if people could praise Messi for the victory Barcelona has, for all the victory they've been having, so why not people now coming to blame him when they lost? So that's the yardstick for blaming Messi. But well, you've all done well. Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.